De Moners spelen muziek van de Kreuners, maar dan wel in het Engels. Het verhaal van de Moners begint 8 jaar geleden, wanneer zanger Graham Nash een tijdje in België studeert en verliefd wordt.
I met my wife Charlotte when I was studying in Antwerp. When I had to go back to England, we wanted to stay together. So 8 years later, we're still married.
Oh, Charlotte.
So we go to visit Charlotte's parents every summer in Belgium. And basically 1 year, Charlotte said to me, do you want to go and see this band, this local band playing? And to be honest, I wasn't overly keen. I didn't really think I would enjoy seeing a concert of Belgian music sung in a language I didn't naturally understand. But when I got there, it all became very serious. From the moment the band started, the crowd, the atmosphere, everybody was singing along, they knew every word. It was just an amazing experience.
En nochtans, hij verstond er niks van. Hij vroeg de hele tijd, wat zeggen ze? En eigenlijk is dat niet zo moeilijk. Je kunt dat eigenlijk simultaan vertalen. I want you, stay with me.
The songs are brilliant. They're very catchy. They're very easy to get to know. They're really just like every great song should be.
Terug in Engeland vraagt Graham aan zijn vrouw of ze wat teksten van de Kreuners wil vertalen. En hij neemt de muziek mee naar de volgende repetitie met zijn band.
I decided that I wanted to start a tribute band to the Kreuners. I wanted to take everything that was great about the band, everything I'd seen in Belgium, and I wanted to bring it here to the UK.
So we listened to music, we got a feel for it, we really loved the music. So we took it away, started playing it, and we actually found it quite easy to play.
And that's exactly what rock and roll is all about. It's about bringing great music, songs that people love, that they can enjoy, that they can sing to, and having a great night out.
So yeah, is it Tuesday? We're back down here.
Tuesday night.
Yeah. Ondertussen spelen de Moners al zo'n 20 nummers van de Kreuners, waaronder hits als She Got Style, Now or Never, So Young en nog vele andere.
I was in love with Chris Lomas.
Terwijl de zaal volloopt, leggen de Moners nog de laatste hand aan hun act. Want elk detail is van levensbelang.
As a tribute band, it's quite important that you get not just the musical element captured, but personality, style. So yeah, so we're just gonna try and look a bit like them now.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, can you please bring your hands together for the Moners!
We want people to have fun with the Kreuners music, and we want to make sure that we're playing as much as we can across the UK with the Kreuners as our tribute act.
I want you to stay with